Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you guys how to get Kodi for your desktop, for your media player, media streaming system. So let's go to the Google. Just type Kodi right here, and the first there comes Kodi open source home theater software. So just click this link and it brings you to this page. So bring all the way down. When you come all the way down, it shows here Windows OS or iOS system, Android system, Linux, Raspberry Pi. So basically my system is a Windows system. Computer Windows system. So I click that and then brings you to this page and come all the way. So choose Windows again, and it says Windows Store and installer page. So I'm gonna I don't want to install it from the store from here, so I'm gonna install it from the main Windows, from the main desktop. So please choose installer, click right there, and it brings you guys this page to save the file. So the file is saving right here. So once the file saved, click open, or you guys can click right here or open it, then open. It says, do you want to allow this app? Say yes. Yes. And next, agree. Next, 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 and install the Kodi. Okay, the Kodi has been installed. So you can press finish, or you can run Kodi if you want. Just click finish and then start running Kodi. So first of all, you guys have to add add-ons in your computer, in your system, by going to settings and go to add-ons and then go to add-on settings and then come to add-ons, and first of all you have to turn on the unknown services. So it gives you the allow to, you know, unwanted, like the stuff that's not that's locked, so you can unlock those apps by clicking yes button. So go back, click setting, file manager, add source. Right here you guys have to add give you the link. The link is also in the bottom of the video. You guys can copy and paste right here, but I'm just typing right here http //// archive.org / download / repository to Stream Hub. Click OK. It shows you automatically the repository. Click OK. Something is missing. HTTP. archive.org. I'm missing N right here. So yeah, I miss N right there, so that's why it didn't came up. So please make sure, guys, to put the same exact thing in your source. If you miss any of these words, it's not gonna come. Click OK. There you go. So I'm gonna add another source called http://src.nu. Click OK, and right here just put super repo or whatever you guys put. It doesn't matter really, it's just a name. Okay, go all the way back, come to the add-ons right here, and click on this icon right there on the top. Click right here, and it says go to install from a zip file, and then come to right here, repository stream hub. Click this and click right here. So wait for a couple seconds. The app shows right here, it shows up. So go back to install from zip file. Click on super repo. Click on Krypton. So if your GUI version is highlist, click highlist. Or if it's, so basically my GUI version is Krypton, so I'm gonna click Krypton, and then click all, and then click this one, the super repo GUI Krypton all zip file system. So once you click that, this icon is gonna appear on the top of the GUI. So click on install from zip repository, click this one, and then click stream hub repository video add-on, and click stream hub and install, and it's gonna install the stream. Just wait for a couple of minutes. Now there you go, the add-on says add-on install. So go back all the way to the videos and click right here, and video add-ons, and then show stream hub. Click right here. So go to the live TV. It brings you guys movies, TV shows, etc. So go to the live TV, go to Android API, and go to Snappy Streams. Click on it, and it shows you the here. There you go. So we have Punjabi South Indian, Punjabi TV, Arabian TV, Afghan TV, Bangla TV, Indian TV, Pakistan TV. So, our main. So there you go. Afghan TV. We have it now.
و این وزای دلخواه خانم بیادر بود و یعنی که منظوری می است که پدرت یک پخت مادرت
This is the Afghan TV and please don't forget to share and like my video. Thank you and still if you guys had any problems according to this video, please do not forget to write your comments below. Thank you and have a nice day.